This illustration shows a normal household sewage flow. The plumbing for the house is good overall, but contains no check valve to prevent a potential backward flow. In rainy conditions, the flow in the system increases, causing a backflow into the basement. When the pipes get full, water seeks the path of least resistance, which, in this case, is the sewer lateral line.